Hello and good morning friends. Now today I am going to share with you what toss activity and catching exercises benefits. First of all I am going to tell you what is the what toss activity. As you know that in Khelo India and HP health and physical education this exercise is included and we took a test last year also. So now what are the benefits of this exercise? It's build up shoulders muscles. हमारे जो शोल्डर्स के मसल्स होते हैं वो बिल्डअप बनते हैं स्ट्रेंथ बनता है उनको. द सेकंड वन इज आल्सो बिल्ड अप बाइसेप मसल्स. हमारे जो बाइसेप मसल्स होते हैं व्हेन यू आर थ्रोइंग द बॉल एंड कैचिंग एंड रिसीविंग द बॉल दैट टाइम आल्सो इट्स इंप्रूव योर बाइसेप मसल्स. देन इट्स इंप्रूव योर चेस्ट मसल. आपके जो चेस्ट मसल्स होते हैं वो भी इंप्रूव होता है, इनको स्ट्रेंथ मिलता है. सो इट इज गुड एक्सरसाइज फॉर द चेस्ट मसल्स. द नेक्स्ट वन इज इंक्रीज बैलेंस एंड स्टेबिलिटी. When you are going to throw the ball and catching and receiving, you are standing on one place, it definitely increase your body balance and stability. Next one is increase back and abdominal muscle strength. आपका जो back muscles होता है और abdominal muscles होता है, उनको strength provide करता है. The another one is now you just see here improve hand and eye coordination. It is most important benefit for this exercise. Improve आंख और हाथों के बीच में अच्छा तालमेल बनाता है, coordination बनाता है. That's why it's improve your hand and eye coordination. The last one is good exercise for finger and wrist muscles. हमारे हाथों की जो finger होती है, वो उंगलियां होती हैं. When you are catching the ball and you are throwing the ball, so definitely it's improve your wrist and finger. So this is good exercise for your finger and wrist muscles. Now I'm going to demo this exercise from the view. Please watch it carefully and practice at your home. Now what kind of equipment is required? That I inform you. You can use any soft ball, tennis ball or plastic ball for that. For world toss activity. Those who are in junior class, for class 1st and 2nd, they can use any light ball. Like balloon, you can use volleyball, you can use any minor football like that. Then after you can perform this activity. Now I am going to demonstrate. Please watch it carefully. Thank you. Now dear friends, I am going to tell you what kind of equipment is required for this exercise or activity. First of all, you can use any kind of plastic ball, tennis ball or any kind of soft ball for this activity. Those who are in junior class, they can use any light football, light volleyball and you can do this activity. For example, if the see your here, ball is there and take measurement 2 or 3 feet distance from the ball. You can tick mark over there and you stand over here. From here to there, you have to throw the ball and catch it in wall exercises. And I am going to show you the ball. You can use this kind of light tennis ball and plastic ball also. If you are having big ball also, so you can use this also. So this is volleyball or softball. This is for your practice purpose. Okay, thank you. Yes friends, this exercise specially for classes prep 1 to standard 2nd boys and girls. Now you just see I have in my hand the softball is there, volleyball. You can do like that. Throw the ball and catch. Throwing and catching. You can use your both of hands. Throwing, catching. Underarm throw. Throw and catch. If you feel confident, then after you can change the ball. You can use the tennis, soft tennis ball. See, I am standing over here and I am throwing the ball and catching with the both of hands. Throwing and catching. Throwing and catching. Thereafter, minor tossing and catching. See, tossing and catching. Now again, throw and catch, toss and catch. I hope you understood this throwing and catching exercise. Thank you.